Could old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot?
My word of intention for 2023 is responsibility.
My word for 2023 is intuitive, so that I remember to always trust my own intuition.
I'm Mrs. Tasso. My word of intention for 2023 is mindful.
Probably confidence.
This year I'm going to be creative.
One of my New Year's resolutions is to take a little bit more time for self-care and relax and try not to work as hard.
Good answer.
Hi, my name is Jax, and in 2023 I want to eat more vegetables and less junk food.
In 2023, I want to be more caring and eat less candy.
We're here with Mr. M. Mr. M, what do you want to do more of and less of in 2023?
I would like to do more outside activities and less social media.
I want to, you know, focus more on, like, school and, like, work, and I want to do less of not focusing on school.
Nice. Hi, what is your New Year's resolution?
Being good to my brother.
Hi, my name is Ian. I would like to do more swimming practices and I would like to do less video games.
I think more exercising and less eating.
I think that's an amazing answer. What do you guys want to do more of in 2023?
Play snowman. I would go to my grandmother's house.
Okay.
No, my mommy.
Okay, good answers.
Cameron, what are your New Year's resolutions?
Spend time with my family.
Good answer.
My name is Sebastian, and in 2023, I want to eat healthier and less junk food.
I want to make more money selling golf balls and less striking out in baseball.
I want to ride my pony. Yes. And less of I want to do less school.
Yeah.
Same thing.
My New Year's resolution is more helping and less Nintendo Switch.
Alright, so first of all, I wanna have more sleepovers with my best friends like you, Carter. And I definitely wanna do less of doubting other people and judging other people.
Danny, what are your New Year resolutions?
To go sledding and play games.
I would like to do more exercising and less eating.
Good answer.
Hi, my name's Trey, and in 2023, I want to do more exercising and less arguing.
I want to sleep more and drink less coffee.
Thank you.
Well, I want to get in trouble less, and I want to get better grades this year.
That sounds like a great idea.
Hi, what is your New Year's resolution?
To walk 11,000 steps a day.
Wow.
My name is Sawyer, and in 2023, I want to do more lacrosse practice and a little less screen time.
Klasky, what do you want to do more of and less of in 2023?
I want to play more golf, and I would like to surf more, and I would like to eat a lot less McDonald's.
That sounds amazing.
Hello. My New Year's resolution is the same as last year, which is to continue to treat everyone with dignity and respect. Happy New Year.
Cool.
I want to play baseball more and go to school less.
Nice.
I want to play soccer more and go to school less.
I want to do a lot more adventures and less school.
Okay.
For my New Year's resolution, I will listen to my parents more and practice piano more. And what I will do less is I will eat less candy and fight with my brother less.
I'll do more social activities, and I want to... This isn't exactly do. I want to eat less, you know, junk food, fatty food.
Good answer.
In 2023, I want to spend more time laughing and less time stressing over things I can't control.
That sounds good. Thank you.
I want to do more exercising. I want to do more art. I want to do more teaching. I love my job.
Can I do anything less?
No, not really.
Okay, good answer.
In 2023, I want to play more soccer and eat less junk food.
In 2023, I want to do less complaining and more doing something about it.
Hey, what is your New Year's resolution?
Staying up till midnight.
Cool.
I want to do more reading and I want to do less homework.
Hey, Jernay, what is one of your New Year's resolutions?
Getting good grades.
Good answer.
Hi, what is your New Year's resolution?
Be nice to my brother and my friends.
Oh, I want to do more exercise and eating right in the new year and less cleaning. I want someone else to do that.
Great. I definitely want to be less on my phone, and I definitely want to try to learn a new activity or like pick up a new hobby.
Good answer.
To pay attention more in class.
I know I want to do less worrying. And I want to do more spreading kindness.
That's amazing. Thank you.
Should old acquaintance be forgot for?